those that will be marching, South Africans, they have a right to march. But there are restrictions and there are ways and measures to be followed. They do not have any permission or any right to harm anybody, to disturb anybody, to block any South African that wants to go about his or her job in that particular town. You will protect that those that they want to go to work on that day, those that are on the roads. Nobody should block the roads, occupy the road at the expense of other road users. Nobody should loot. Nobody should force anybody to close his shop or close his or her business on that particular day.